Hi, my name is Elizabeth, and today I'm going to talk to you about something I'm passionate about. This past year during the pandemic, I realized how important traveling is to me. I always knew I liked traveling, but I didn't realize how important it was to me in my life. The best part for me about traveling is the planning and the anticipating the trip and thinking about what I'm going to do on the trip and what I'm going to see. And that's so important for me on my day-to-day life, to have something to look forward to and to really have this goal I'm working towards. So this past year has been hard, not being able to do that, but I hope soon I'll get to be able to travel more. Other parts that I'm very passionate about when it comes to traveling is, of course, the actual trip, going on the trip and eating new food and meeting new people and seeing new places and taking pictures. I really like taking pictures. That makes me really happy to capture a beautiful image. And I also love, after a trip, thinking about all of the memories, looking at the pictures, and just remembering my experiences. So I hope that soon I'll be able to go on more trips again, and hopefully you will be able to too. Thank you for listening. Bye.